Hi, I'm Dr. Jerry Johnson from Johnson Link Orthodontics, and I'm here to talk about how to take care of your retainers. The first thing to remember is that you need to keep your retainers clean. And every time that you brush your teeth, when you're wearing your retainer, you should take out your retainer and brush your retainers at the same time. That's the number one primary way of keeping your retainers clean, is just simply brushing them. We recommend brushing them without toothpaste. Not that toothpaste is super bad or anything, but toothpaste has a little bit of grit in it. And the more you use it on your retainer, the more of the shine it takes away, and it makes it easier for bacteria and other stuff to get caught in the retainer. So when you take your retainers out in the morning, take them out, brush your teeth, brush your retainer, put your retainer in its case, and it's ready for the next night. When you take it out the next night, it's not a bad idea that when you brush your teeth at night, you also brush your retainer before putting it in. One of the big things to remember is to brush it as soon as you take it out in the morning, because some of the stuff that's in your saliva can get on your retainer, and if you let it dry on your retainer, it can turn into a hard substance and it's harder to take off. So you want to brush it immediately after
in
you
my
take
mouth.
The retainer out. There are products on the market that that are meant to help clean your retainer, and that's totally fine. If you go to Amazon or some other place to buy a retainer cleaner product, that we're totally fine with that. You should not use harsh materials on your retainer though. So no bleach, no hot water, at least not boiling hot water. You can use warm water from the sink. Don't put your retainers in the dishwasher. All of these things can destroy your retainer. Keep your retainer in its case when it's not in your mouth. The one thing that you don't want to do is put your retainer in a napkin. Every time you put a retainer in the napkin, you have the risk of forgetting it's in the napkin, and then either you or the next person that comes by to clean up the area might throw that away, and then you are going to be dumpster diving for your retainer. So we recommend not putting it in a napkin. Keep it in your case. Also, cases are much easier to see. So if you have your retainer case, it's a lot easier to tell where your case is and where that retainer is, whereas if you put it in a napkin, you might forget where you put it. And just taking it out and putting it somewhere like on the top of your of a cabinet or a dresser, it's harder to see and you might lose it. Retainers are a special treat for your pets. So dogs and cats, dogs especially, will smell them from a distance. They think it's pretty cool because it smells like you, and they will come over and they will look for it and find it and destroy it. And they'll even do it if it's in the retainer case. So make sure you keep your retainer and your retainer case away from pets. Now, your retainers are meant to last for years. They're sturdy. They're made out of materials that are meant to last a long time. It's different for everybody. Some retainers last longer than others. If your retainers start getting worn down too much, or if you feel like they're getting kind of gross over years of wearing them, then you will want to replace them eventually. If that happens, just give us a call or call your local orthodontist if you live somewhere else, and to have those retainers replaced. Remember, it is much less expensive to replace a retainer than to do treatment all over again. So your retainers are your friends. Make sure that you always have one. And then some of you will have permanent retainers, or what are called bonded retainers. These are little wires that are glued to the backside of your teeth, usually the lower front teeth, but they can be in other places. Those obviously you don't have to wear because they're on there all the time, but they do need to be taken care of. Flossing is the most important thing, making sure that you thread the floss underneath that wire. We show you how to do this at your appointment when you get your retainer, and making sure that you brush that retainer too. So if it's behind your teeth, if you're using, especially if you're using an electric toothbrush, hold that electric toothbrush back there for 10 seconds or so. Make sure that you clean that area as part of your routine. Permanent retainers are meant to last a long time, but nothing is immune to, you know, eventual damage. So everything can get broken eventually. If your retainer is broken at any time, or if you feel like something's loose, make sure you get that taken care of. Either give us a call. If you're at your dentist's office at the time, let your dentist know. It does tend to happen during cleanings, just because the hygienist has to clean around them. So if it breaks at a dental appointment, you can give us a call and we can get that fixed for you. Again, any kind of repair or replacement of a retainer in the future is so much less expensive than treatment again. Don't let that keep you from coming in. You got to get that fixed. there may be a time that either you or your dentist decides to that it's time to remove a permanent retainer. This could be either that you've had it for a really long time, maybe you're getting tired of having it, you're tired of cleaning around it, or maybe it's just not able to keep up with it. And so when you go to your dental appointments, they find that you have a lot of plaque and buildup there. If you have a retainer removed, which is totally fine, make sure you replace it with a removable retainer. You should always have some kind of retainer. So if a dentist takes it off, or if you come in to have us take it off, we absolutely recommend that you get a removable retainer instead. All right, so remember, retainers are your friends. These are actually a really good thing to have. You've just spent all of this time, all of this money on making just this beautiful smile. You want to make sure that smile lasts forever. The only way you can be sure that it does is by having a retainer forever. You don't necessarily have to wear it for the rest of your life, but you need to keep your retainers, and that's the way to make sure that your teeth stay beautiful and perfect for the rest of your life.